apple leather machine. It's old and mushy. Don't they ever put any new apples in this machine?
Yeah, they put new apples in that machine. But in order to get to the new apples, you have to eat the old apples first. But because the old apples are so old, very few people eat them. So by the time you get to the new apples, they're old apples.
So then all we gotta do is eat more apples. We'll eat right through the old ones and get to the new ones.
Except that if we all start to eat the old apples, then the apple man will think we like old apples, and he'll never put any new apples in the machine.
So then how do we get new apples, John?
We can't.
Hi.
Hey, Alex.